history, and today we are discussing. It's your third video, and today the topic we are going to discuss about is an estimate of Jahangir. Firstly, if we talk about estimate of Jahangir, when I have started this chapter, in the starting I have told you Jahangir, what he faced and what was the problem in front of his when he came to rule. The first is liberal policy. He continued when he came to rule as his father. And second was Sulaykul. It means a universal peace. He hung a bell in, at the doorside of the empire. Whenever any people will face any problem, he can ring that bell and the official person will hear the problem and solve it. Try to solve that problem. Second is friendly relations. Continue his friendly relations with Rajput as his father did. Now, because of his pleasure-seeking nature, he was not that much a strong administrator as his father. Now, he was a poet here, and his habit, you can say, is writing, and because of that, he writes his own autobiography as Tuzuk-e Jahangiri. And in his period of ruling, Mughal art reached at the highest peak, and next year is because of Mughal art. He was very interested in Mughal art, and because of pleasure seeking nature, he made many monuments. There is two monuments we are going to discuss about. First is Made a Garden in Kashmir, and second is Tomb of Akbar near Agra. This is the famous monuments which made during his period of ruling. That is all about Jahangir. In our next video, we will discuss about his son Jahangir. After his death, Jahangir came to rule, which was the Mughal Empire. Thank you.